僕にとってもボールは友達なんだ。
Bro, bro, sebelum masuk ke videonya nih ya guys ya, gue cuma pengen ngasih tau ke kalian, kalau misalnya kalian mau pengen cari akun Tsubasa yang 3000 DB, 5000 DB, 8000 DB, kalian bisa langsung buka Instagram kalian, langsung ketik tsubasaindo.gb ya guys ya. Tapi di situ bukan cuma jual akun Tsubasa doang ya, tapi di situ jual akun Bontiras, ada akun Seven Deadly Sins, ada Blitz, ada Slime Isekai, ada Pokemon, ada Yu-Gi-Oh, Seven Knight, Firefly, Dragon Ball Legend. Wah, gila bro. Jadi semuanya ada di sini. Langsung aja kalian buka Instagram, ketik tsubasaindo.game. Itu udah pasti harganya murah, aman, dan terpercaya. Trusted para coy. Langsung aja kita masuk ke videonya. Jangan lupa buka Instagram tsubasaindo.game ya guys ya. Let's go! Oke guys, kita balik lagi ke ranked. Dan kita bakal cobain si Napoleon di debuff ya. Dan kita bakal cobain ranked guys. Tapi maaf banget, ranked-nya masih ranked platinum ya. Karena akun yang ini to be honest jarang banget di... apa sih namanya? Di ranked-in ya. Jadi gue bakal coba naikin deh untuk sekarang ya. Karena udah ada Napoleon, scorer idaman gue ya. Karena Euro itu butuh scorer kan dari awal ya. Sekarang udah dikasih guys. Jadi udah cakep banget sih ya. Gak perlu Tsubasa, gak perlu Pierre, Napoleon aja sudah cukup guys. Single fighter. Kita bakal coba buktiin di ranked ini guys. Dan lawannya lumayan bagus timnya ya. Ada Tsubasa, ada Thoram, Genzo, Misaki. Wah, pakai Misaki. Misaki SDF berarti ya. Oke, kita langsung coba ranked-nya aja. Oke, bola dari kita guys. Oke, sebentar. Oke, okay, nice one. Kita bisa oper ke Rivaul kayaknya ya. Kita oper ke Rivaul deh. Oke, kita oper ke Rivaul di sini. Oke, give everything. Oke, kita match up sama Ochado. Kita coba oper ke Mateo ya. Tapi kayaknya di situ masih ada yang hilang deh. Siapa sih? Hayato ya. Kena dong. Wow. Wow, nice one. Oke, Tsubasa. Oke, kita coba tackle intercept ya. Kayaknya kena sih ya, sama si Kals ya. Nice. Oke, ternyata bola diambil sama Michael. Oke, tackle and intercept. Tackle intercept. Dan kayak kita bakal coba pass ke Rivaul di sini ya. FCT. Oke, okay, Angelic interception, nice one. Oke, okay, passing to Rivaul. To Sester I think ya. Iya, iya, to Sester. Pasti to Sester. Yep, benar. Nice. Oke, okay, match up with Misaki. Ikezo. Dribble. And then we match up with Matsuyama ya. I think they will be easy for Sester ya. For our sister. Nice one. Okay. Grand jumping pass to Napoleon. Can Napoleon please catch the ball?
Nice. This is nice, guys.
Low ball?
Oh no, high ball. This club give me low ball right now. Please, low ball club for this shit. Okay, let's go. Jumping volley, boom. Let's do this, bro. We don't have any full power, but he did. Nice one, guys. Alhamdulillah, kita gol. Skor pertama kita. Oke, bola tuh Matsuyama. Kita ambil bolanya ya. Insyaallah kalau bisa, tapi enggak ya. Tsubasa still unstoppable, guys. If you play with the bond team, this is the scary moment. Because Tsubasa still unstoppable. Waiting for opponent. Please. Yeah, no. We fucking lost, guys. Kita coba tahan kali ya, bisa nggak ya? Wow, rainbow. Nice. Oh my god, reconnecting! No! Please! Reconnecting... Change to Wi-Fi? Please, no! No! Oh my god. Chance to... I think chance to... Device again. Chance to mobile data again. Please, club. Okay, finally. Rifaul, Ancestor, I think. And Mateo. Okay. Gila ya, Napoleon tuh benar-benar nggak ngasih kesempatan kiper ya, guys ya. Bahkan sampai 5% doang, guys. Tapi sayangnya kita ketemu ranked ini bukan lawan si Morisaki ya. Kalau nggak lawan Morisaki kayak kurang gitu ya. Belum pembuktian gitu loh seberapa OP-nya Napoleon ya. Inilah tapi ya kondisinya kalau misalnya kita nge-review di ranked, guys. Jadi kita nggak sesuai dengan ekspektasi kita gitu loh. Tapi ya kondisi ranked aja lah ya berarti ya. Biasanya orang-orang kan pengen review di ranked ya. Sesekali gue mau coba di ranked, guys, ya. Oke, Michael. Porto cuma lo defense, guys. Michael pass to Tsubasa, of course. With chance maker. Chance maker. FCP. Full chip faster. I'm sorry, guys. Waiting for opponent. I think this one comes from me. Yeah. Okay, Kals, please help us against Tsubasa. No, this is will be scary moment. Dribble or pass? Dribble 1-2, I mean. Okay, he's going to shot with double assist full Metal Phantom. Gue lupa deh, full assist double phantom ini ada special effect-nya nggak ya? Kayak bisa ditendang dari luar kotak? Enggak kayaknya ya. Okay, diving ke Nicole. 64%? Nani!
Nani, why crap? Why you do this to me?
Okay, calm down. Oh, we going dribble. Okay, nice. What a thunder! Mateo? Okay, nice one, Mateo. Technical pass to Mateo. Tsubasa and Matsuyama. Nice one. And Mateo, we pass to Napoleon. Okay, Napoleon ready. Club, are you fucking serious right now? Oh my god. I'm fucking noob, guys. Yep, I'm fucking noob. We lost. I think we lost, guys. We lost in this game. Thank you, clubs. Okay, passing to Rifaul, I think. Yeah. Okay, wait. Perfect timing. I'm passing to Clyforto. Okay, Clyfort pass to Sester. Yup. Oh my god. Crap. Fuck you, crap. I hate this fucking game. Here, we lost. Oh, Eric, okay, Eric. Eric, take the ball. Ah, Mateo. Mateo. But yep, Napoleon still sleeping right there. And we going to pass to Rival first, ya. Yeah. Kita passing to Rival dulu, ya. Yeah. Kelihatan lewatin toramnya, bisa masuk sama Aoi. Harusnya kita masih kuat, guys. Walaupun lawannya Aoi ya. Dan gue berharap stamina killernya nggak bikin ganggu sih. Nice. Ha. Okay. Passing to Napoleon. Okay, Aoi not good enough. Nice. Okay, very potential. Let's to the goal. Low ball. Jumping volley. Second goal, please, club. 5% chance for Wakabayashi. Indomita. Nice one. Finally, the second goal, guys. Alhamdulillah, ya. Kita memenangkan pertandingannya dan, yep, ini sudah terbukti gimana, guys. Tim debuffnya ini belum perfect sih, tim debuff gue ya. Jadi masih ada banyak kekurangan. Sebenarnya masukin Zidane, masukin Pierre tuh bakal lebih OP lagi. Tapi gimana menurut kalian untuk Napoleon tim debuff? Astagfirullah ya. Segitanya untuk video kali ini. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video, guys. Bye bye, guys ya.